My relationship towards tulips is inherently Lynchian. I think they are disgusting. Just imagine, aren't these some kind of, how do you call it, vagina dentata, dental vagina, threatening to swallow you? I think that flowers are something inherently disgusting. I mean, are people aware what a horrible thing these flowers are? I mean, basically, it's an open invitation to all the insects and bees come and screw me. You know, I mean, it's. I think that flowers should be forbidden to children.